Infantry fighting vehicles are armored combat vehicles designed to carry infantry teams on the battlefield and also provide firepower. These vehicles have designs that focus mainly on protection rather than armament. That's why the only weapons we see on armored personnel carriers are machine guns, for self-defense against a variety of targets. Here is top 5 most dangerous infantry fighting vehicles in the world. Number 1, Puma Infantry Fighting Vehicles. The Puma is a German infantry fighting vehicle designed to replace the aging Marder IFVs, currently in service with the German Army. Production of the first batch of 350 vehicles began in 2010 and was completed in August 2021. The Puma is one of the world's best protected IFVs, while still having a high power-to-weight ratio. The primary armament is a Rheinmetall 30mm MK30 2 divided by ABM autocannon, which has a rate of fire of 200 rounds per minute and an effective range of 3,000 meters. The smaller 30x173mm cartridge offers major weight-saving advantages, for example in comparison to the Bofors 40mm gun mounted on the CV9040, because of a much lower ammunition size and weight. The belt feed system also gives a large number of rounds ready to fire, while the 40mm offers only 24 shots per magazine. The Puma was designed to accommodate additional armor, initially planning to offer 3 protection classes which are wholly or partly interchangeable. Protection class is the basic vehicle at 31.5 metric tons combat ready weight air transportable in the A400M. Protection class C consists of 2 large side panels that cover almost the whole flanks of the vehicle and act as skirts to the tracks, a near complete turret cover and armor plates for most of the vehicle's roof. Number 2, Rheinmetall Lynx KF-41 Infantry Fighting Vehicles. The Lynx KF-41 is a German armored fighting vehicle developed by Rheinmetall Land System. According to Rheinmetall, the Lynx family of tracked armored vehicles is at the forefront of a new trend in IFV design toward armored vehicles with lower unit and through life costs and reduced complexity. The vehicle, as shown at Eurosatory 2016, was outfitted with a lance turret mounting a stabilized, externally powered, autocannon of 30mm or 35mm caliber with airburst munition support. This allows the Lynx to engage targets at ranges of up to 3,000 meters, both when static and when on the move. Mounted coaxial to the right is the latest Rheinmetall machine gun 7.62mm, which can fire standard 7.62x51mm NATO ammunition and has a maximum rate of fire of 800 rounds a minute. The turret has manual backup in case of power failure. Number 3, K21 Infantry Fighting Vehicles. The K21 chassis is constructed entirely out of aluminium with certain parts, like hatches, made of fiberglass, reducing the weight of the vehicle and enabling it to travel at higher speeds without bulky and powerful engines. The K21 is a South Korean infantry fighting vehicle, a replacement for the K200 series. It was formerly designated as K300 Korea Next Generation Infantry Fighting Vehicle. The two-man turret on the K21 is armed with an S&T Dynamics K40 40mm cannon. The K40 40mm automatic gun was developed based on the design of the Nabung 40mm twin naval cannon, which was developed to replace the OTO Malara Dardo CIWS, which was serviced by the South Korean Navy, capable of firing APFSDS, high explosive, smoke and multipurpose munitions, and a 7.62mm machine gun. Number 4, CV90 Infantry Fighting Vehicles. The Combat Vehicle 90 is a family of Swedish tracked combat vehicles designed by Sweden's Defense Material Administration. The CV-90 platform design has continuously evolved in steps from MK0 to current MKIV with advances in technology and in response to changing battlefield requirements. The Swedish version of the main infantry fighting vehicle is fitted with a turret from Bofors that is equipped with a 40mm Bofors autocannon. The CV-90 MK0 is powered by a DSi-14 engine developed by Scania, which provides 550 horsepower, and it can reach speeds of 70 kilometers per hour. The basic CV-90 has a maximum road range of 320 kilometers, but the latest generation can reach up to 600 kilometers. The basic CV-90 is fitted with a two-man turret armed with a 40mm Bofors autocannon and a coaxial 7.62mm machine gun. The CV-90 also carries six 76mm grenade launchers, which are arranged in two clusters of three launchers. The clusters are positioned on each side of the turret. The grenade launchers are intended for smoke grenades, but can also be loaded with a variety of combat grenades. Number 5, M2 Bradley Infantry Fighting Vehicles. The M2 Bradley, or Bradley IFV, is an American infantry fighting vehicle that is a member of the Bradley fighting vehicle family. The Bradley is designed for reconnaissance and to transport a squad of infantry, providing them protection from small arms fire, while also providing firepower to both suppress and eliminate most threats to friendly infantry. The Bradley is equipped with the M242 25mm autocannon as its main weapon. The M242 has a single barrel with an integrated dual feed mechanism and remote feed selection. The gun has 300 ready rounds in two ready boxes, with another 600 rounds in storage. The two ready boxes allow a selectable mix of rounds, such as the M791A PDST and M792 High T. It is also armed with an M240C machine gun mounted coaxially to the M242 with 2,200 rounds of 7.62 mm ammunition. For engaging heavier targets, the Bradley has a TOW missile system on board, which was changed from the M2A1 model onwards to fire TOW-2 missiles. Well, that is top 5 most dangerous infantry fighting vehicles in the world. Don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks you.